Now, amid intense speculation, Pyongyang and Washington may hold high-level talks this week in preparation for a possible second Kim-Trump summit. The New York Times is reporting that Pyongyang could be developing biological weapons, calling it one of the regime's less known military threats.